Alrighty, alrighty. So, what's going on, everybody? This is SkyClone here. Today we're gonna play some Horus of Legion and it's Beta Garmon 2, which is Exodus. I don't know why I'm saying it's because it is Exodus. But it's First Blood on Beta Garmon 2. I don't know this event at all, but I think I heard it a little bit before, but let's take a look. And this is my deck. I have a lot of secret order for some reason, I don't know why. Yeah, it's pretty embarrassing. But I have two discs and one disc, so I feel pretty good. To be honest, overall. So yeah. By the way, nothing going on in the shop. It's just like normal, except I have so much. I've accumulated so much wealth with me. So yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. So yeah, I just need to save money for the leech for the crate to come out. So we're gonna wait until all of these cards come out, and we'll just go play some events. So this is not a raiding event, so we can just side to side. Oh, forget it. Yeah, well, what are we gonna get? Yeah. Oh, Fabius Bio. Look at that. This is so annoying. The opponent drop.
We are Legion.
I can help you achieve.
This is called trap spamming. I should just do a trap spamming deck, but it's like, it's morally wrong, I just feel like. It's morally wrong, yeah. I can help you achieve perfection. I can help you achieve perfection. Oh, by the way, I got desolated ground. Yeah, I got desolated ground, which is pretty nice. Are you serious? This is ridiculous. He's doing some pretty aggressive attacks like immediately. It's like, what is this? This is so fun. Look at this, this is still actually going not too bad. All I need to do is... Oh, nice, good job, okay, that's good job. It's been a long time since I see an Alpha Legion gameplay, it's been very long. I believe I will not draw. He will not draw a trap next round. I mean, if he does, I'll be extremely unlucky, which I'm gonna be happy, but it's like... Duh, I should put Decimus, Squatting. Feeling bad actually, to be honest. Oh, he has some 4 attack stuff, isn't he? Does he? He should, because. I mean, that's the easiest way to phrase it, too. Things go wrong for some reasons, I will go stealth immediately because it's kind of scary if you get out. Yeah. I wish my trap works, to be honest. So what? Wait, you play Alpha Legion is playing a very quick deck. He's not even hitting, he's gonna stun and damage. If things go wrong, I will go stealth. If things go wrong, I will go stealth. No, I'm fine. I can wait for one more turn if I want. You draw the trap. What if you draw a trap? He must heal or he dies. He must be like, he must heal or he dies. This is like one way. Unless he can destroy my stuff, I mean, that's also a case. But it's like, because he can, can he? So what you try to do there is nothing useful. How good is he? I hope he's good. He tried so far, but it's not working because he's... Oh no! Why does he draw a trap? Yeah, I can't wait. It's too... It's over. Perfection. You call perfection? This is perfection. You want perfection? This is it. Easy, actually. It's a pretty good beginning. It's a pretty good beginning. At least it'll be a good episode. So here's the thing. My baseline, my bottom line for episode is that I will round. I just will round. This is fun. This is fun. Thank you. plus one. Bruh. Wait, I don't have heroin actually? Oh crap, I forget I don't have heroin this round. Oh my gosh. I don't even have heroin with me? Jesus, that's a terrible deck. This is a terrible deck actually. Oh, Jesus. Ha, how are you gonna finish me now, huh? Six. He needs a sword, a big sword with him. He's pretty good. Yeah, not too bad actually. I want to make sure I can get 2,000 before 2021 ends. I don't know, maybe. I don't play ranked that much. I'm more like an easy guy. Like, I don't like to push too harsh on myself because... Say goodbye to your dear weapon. Say goodbye. Why can I not be trapped yet? What is this luck? Oh my gosh. Oh, you're dating, aren't you? Wait, what? Wait, he's gonna use it? Why? Oh, he can't use it. It was intense. Imagining I got trapped next turn, it's like, what is this? It's like, what is this? Oh, interesting. Yo. If he just stopped there, I was pretty mad at him. What? Okay, that was unexpected. I dropped myself. What the heck is this? What is he trying to do? I want to keep him alive. Should I risk it? Yeah, no, that's good.
Exodus in position.
What the f- He's full! Wait! How? Wait! What the heck is this? Wait! He- Oh my gosh, his weapons! Oh my god! So, so weapons take slots actually. So I cannot risk it because he might just go. Yeah, I can't risk it. Guys, listen. Listen. Okay, so listen. I'm pretty confused what happened there. I just realized. It's full. He's full. Yep. Whoa. For every card discarded. This is... I don't know. This is sort of weird. What are we doing siege right now? Or what? I'm confused. It's like... This is like all siege stuff. I want to keep this true, to be honest. I want to keep this true. So yeah, so these, you see these two cards, you might think, how good are they? I'm telling you, it's not too bad actually. So the orange, the epic new card, it's very similar to the Relentless Pursuit, where you can go, you can return, I suppose.
We are Legion.
First kill won't be yours to make.
I never heard his voice before, and now I realize how old that voice is. So I feel pretty sad for not getting it. His ability, guys, is actually pretty good. Gain 1 plus frontline. If you have a lot of structures or troops, you use this one. Which is pretty nice, I mean, consider first night crew also consider the troops. It's like, duh, who cares? Like, duck, 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 duck. Looks good, he's like a royal. He's like a royal guard. That's fancy. Fancy. Yeah, Lumba Sunderhawk. Let's see how's gonna get the set out. Just saying, I need to one of us. Yeah. What did he do? Oh, he just did a like. I think I know what he did. Yes, that's actually a reactor. I'm gonna risk it. What can he do? He cannot do nothing right now. He cannot do anything right now, which is kind of sad, actually, to be honest with him. Bruh. Oh, interesting, huh? Interesting. Bruh. What? Uh-oh. Should I do it? Yeah! I've killed these, which I feel good. The... what is it called? The loophole of the draft board said you can get some insane card. A lot. You know you can only use it one time, right? That troop actually? Is that even a good choice? Are you gonna even tag with it? Wait, he can do it twice? I thought he has 7 energy only. Oh, he gained 1 energy, doesn't he? Oh, come on! Why? The luck? Why can't you just go trap? Just go damn trap! Wow, wait a minute. Wait. How does this draw at the beginning? I get a lot of cards at the beginning. What? Wait, you can. That's 4 cost. It's actually 3 cost. That makes sense. So it is 7. So I did not make a mistake then. Okay, I feel good now. I was like, oh, I'm so bad. Okay, what is this? Okay, this is ridiculous. I can't even get a single stuff. What is this? Yeah, you deserve to die. If you die, you may say, not. So why is it bad against Titan with my deck right now? Is that, yeah, you guess what? I can't do anything with my instrument. Well, they both land themselves. Why? Just drop the damn. I don't feel good right now, to be honest. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is not good. 28. I could just waste this card if I want to, but it's like, what's the fun in that? I have an Instrumente. He cannot have some impressive troop. Maybe he does. You know what's gonna end the instrument. There's only one legendary troops as to remember where's the Night House. So I flip the gun. Oh, this Wait, it's only on troops. Jesus. What is this game? Gamer. This is the start of a great legacy. Perfect. All comes to this. Oh, come on, baby. You can do more than that. This is only a little. What are you doing? Jeez. See, it was worth it. I'm too good with Alpha Legion, guys. My deck was surprisingly better than a song would be. Like, no harrowing? What is that? No trap span? What is that? Are you even Alpha Legion? This is not yet. I don't know, I cannot say is this victory, but it's like pretty confident to be honest. Oh, you should not do that. Oh, you should not do that, buddy. You should not do that. That's a mistake. That's a gigantic mistake. Let's play Russian. What is it called? Russian gambit. I don't know. It's like some revolver sort of stuff. How it hit you with that? It's gonna be fun. I told you it's a mistake. You should not do that. 10 health, bro. That's not too bad. I think this is Fortress Veterans and lost here if I want really too much, to be honest. Yeah. Lots of ways to kill you. All of your work at the beginning is for nothing. You just try to scare me off, I see it. But turns out I'm not scared at all. I'm very good with Alpha Legion these days, to be honest, don't know why. Aww, I want him. I want that troop. Why do you want to? You should resign. Okay, so by the way, I'm not roasting, I'm not laughing, I'm just, I don't know. Give me suggestions. Okay, so my strategy, pretty simple. I get another one and then kill him. Done all of them, let's finish it. Dunk. Good job, buddy, what up? I don't know, did a lot of bluffing at the beginning. I'm only meaning bluffing, like nothing else, just bluffing. Yeah. But he's like really good. I really like it. It's like he has something to destroy the troops. He's doing pretty well. Disclaimer, I'm not bullying him. Just disclaimer, okay?
We are Legion.
My deck was weird.
I can help you achieve.
My deck is weird. It's confirmed. How do I have four? Okay. It's trap time. Trap it. Let's do it, boys. much. You know, it's like my place, guys. Like, this is what I would do, actually, to be honest. No. Please don't do this to yourself. Please don't do this to yourself. You'll regret that. Please, don't bother me. You'll regret that. Don't. Please. No. If he attacks me, I'm going to die. English sucks, but yeah, pretty not doing that bad. I'm still Forbes. Yeah. He has a tank! Okay, this is actually not good, actually, to be honest. Oof, I'm outnumbered and outgunned in that. If I cannot draw the trap, he cannot draw all the traps.
Okay.
reach the limit already. It's not good. This is it, guys. It's either now or never. It's either now or never. Good start. Start of Great Legacy. Oh. Survived. One health. Let's go! It's either now or never. It's either now or never, guys. It's either now or never. Oh, can we do this with Exodus? Can we do this? Bruh. This is terrifying. My nerve. Bruh. No, my nervous system was so terrified that I was like, it's enough. You must mentally ready while playing after Legion, because it is now or never. Like, situation is happening a lot. What the? Why? Ah! Why? I don't even do anything. Get him. I'll even get you. This guy hacked. That is a hacker there, guys. We saw a hacker there hack my game. I literally didn't even do try to break it. It's not even timeout yet. How?
We are Legion.
First kill won't be yours to make.
That's struggling to breathe. This was my first reaction to him when I heard his voice. He's like, experiencing such a horrifying horror. this is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is, let's get this over with. What can possible? This is the first run I never used. Like, I don't use before to talk about this run. He needs a frontlines? No, he needs a survivor 5. Like, situation, like, you see, I mean, yeah. He should go. He made a mistake. He should heal at least one round. He isn't. I don't have to move. You give me an opportunity. I'm impressed. Dude, the imagining turns out as an accident. Today we're bursting it out. The only one we lose is due to the gaming or hacking. I don't know, maybe both of them. Maybe yeah. Oh, I'm way too cocky these days in life. I did a little bit. I don't know. I just feel like a lot of people saying that if you play like Alpha Legion, you should do a lot of
stand firm against the arch
traitor. But I don't think that's a case for death. Because, well, here's the thing, you have a part already, you can just do a trap yourself already. So, what you need is actually troops in your deck. You might find this guy's good. He has. Has a dangerous feeling. Why do you guys always use that early? Okay, this is not lucky. This is not lucky. I'm sure. Okay. Yeah. I think I'm those of you. Just wait. I never like actually realized you could do a wait. Okay, he's backing off. He's a good player. A good goal. Big threat to my cause. He is okay. That's, I see why. What's the feeling comes from? He is 2005. Okay, I see where it comes from then. Okay, I see why. I see why. Okay, sorry about that. You're good. What's that? That's not very, very good. I don't know. It's like, what? There's another! Yes, I'm not the only one, there's a... Hey-ya! Come on, that's the issue with the draft mode, it's like you have multiple libraries at the time. Which is not what this game wants, but this is what you get. He only shoot like shorten the range a lot. It's like, wow. Should try that earlier. He just destroyed his own stuff. Wow. Such brutality. Don't panic. With such brutality. Hey-ya! My second round lose. This guy said it's going to defeat me. I think I told you guys, did I? I think I did, yeah. It's a game, not to be mad at anything. Work. Oh, wow, I forgot to turn. Oh, I realized I need to skip turns. You deserve it! Because if I attack later, yes? You dirty mercs. So dirty. Jesus. Dirty. You dirty maniacs. I don't know. Again. How come you have two secret? Yeah, but you have two same secret order. It does have. Screw me, I'm just making my own stuff right now. The same trap for the third time. I'm gonna be so crazy. I'm gonna be so mad. Same one again. I mean, that's possible. This is based on my video right now.
No!
Tell me about it. house not good, sir. It's just not good. Well, at least we're hoping it's not this turn.
Redden your blades.
Did he just slur his word? That's American proper grammar, which at least I call. You see, there's no other stuff. There's only these. This is one warlord. Jeez. Why are they doing? Okay, so I'm gonna do this one because it's so expensive. What can you do? What can you do, by the way? What's your job? Your next target this turn costs 2 less. Okay, I need target them. I want to make a 4 alpha to get that one.
Save this moment. This is a perfect one. What should I take?
Another delivery. What the luck? I can guarantee that you're resting. I can get the guarantee at the end, so I feel pretty fine. I should not choose the end. What the hell I choose? Blah 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 bl her deployment. Two idola. What are two idola actually? Two run and law. Oh, that's actually great today. So there you guys, this is the end of the episode. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like button. If you want to see more video on Horus of the Legion, subscribe to the channel. Besides that, if you find some new videos, some new content, and some new games, comment in the section below and I will try my best to fulfill your wishes. Besides that, I will see you guys later. Stay healthy and do yourself stay positive. Goodbye everyone. And shout out to Scorpion. I think I got an ID. 75. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, everyone. Do not criticize my mask, okay?